As this day draws to its close, I know that my abiding memory of it will be not only to you all,